I know you came on this race to reconnect and also to win the amazing race. You didn't win the amazing race, but I'm hoping that you did reconnect.
You know, we've been through a lot of ups and downs through the course of this race, and she's the best.
You haven't been wearing our rings for quite a while. We've been separated.
You need to start this thing over again. I won't do it right this time. Though.
Okay, I'm gonna kiss.
People do change. So much today, people just throw marriages away so quickly without really working hard at them. And I think I've tried to hold on to the fact that at Kenny's core, he is a great person and he has so many wonderful qualities. And I think he showed me on the race that I'm important to him. Our marriage is important to him.
This has not been an easy relationship. It's never been smooth. If we're going to be married, we want it to be a great marriage. And so there's going to be work. It could be amazing and we're going to make it amazing. We've had enough tough times. It's time to move on and have good times.